All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is FITB, potentially. The name of the artist is Wretch 32 and Avelino. All right, I have no idea what this is. This is the first time me encountering it, okay? Apparently, this video contains very strong language about adult themes throughout, okay? So let's go ahead and jump into this immediately, all right? If you're new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically want to see more of this content, all right? Dude, let's get it. If you are easily offended... BBC Radio. I'm gonna guess England. Alright.
I know you're gonna dig this.
FITB, fire in the booth. All right.
Oh yeah. Perfect.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Find the beef flow.
Let's get it! What happened?
Made a lot of noise being silent. They labeled me.
Yeah, definitely English. Alright, let's get it.
Made a lot of noise being silent. They labeled me remote, now I'm being scouted by Ireland. Beg you on a brother, I'm universal. It's timing, I've got way too much to decipher.
Oh, he's nice. Alright. Sounds like he has something to say, so let's go ahead and see what he's saying, bro.
Made a lot of noise being silent. They labeled me remote.
He made a lot of noise being silent. What? I mean, all right.
I'm being scouted by Ireland. Beg you on a brother, I'm universal. It's timing. I've got way too much to decipher for any cipher. I'm trying to be so.
I have way too much to decipher for any cipher. His internal rhythm and his overall cadence is super dope, bro. All right, let's get it.
So much. Universal is timing, I've got way too much to decipher for any cipher. I'm trying to be so much greater than good. For the greater good, I feel like Nas. All I need is one mic. Made
respect.
Be so much greater than good. For the greater good, I feel like Nas. All I need is one mic. Made you look. I've got hood neighbors that ain't.
All I need is one mic. Made you look. Yo, shout out to Nas, bro, alright? Nas is a champion, alright? This is like, legitimately, if I was to list like my favorite rapper of all times, that's alive, right? It will definitely be Nas. Nas is number one, alright? You could argue with that in the comments, alright? He's the best. Let's get it.
The greater good, I feel like Nas. All I need is one mic. Made you look. I've got hood neighbors that ain't never left my neighborhood. Had to bear.
I've hood neighbors that have never left my neighborhood. Alright, bro.
All I need is one mic, made you look. I've got hood neighbors that ain't never left my neighborhood. Had to burn bridges to make profit like Moses. There ain't a bush. Independence with a
Yo, this guy is nice, bro.
My neighborhood had to burn bridges to make profit like Moses. There ain't a bush. Independence with a major push is ideal. I'm from T and that's real. I'm done trying to define trill.
I'm done trying to define trill. So he's basically saying he's dope. Yo, he's like, listen, he's dope. He's tired of explaining to people that he's dope. I get it, bro. You're dope. There's no question now. Like, within the first minute of hearing you, right? Literally listening deeply to every single word and syllable that you're putting together into this masterpiece. This obviously is not a freestyle, right? This is like a free verse, right? But not a complaint I can give, bro. Not a complaint.
Major push is ideal. I'm from T and that's real. I'm done trying to define trill. I should get all of my exes watches cause time heals. I'm with a new thing in the yard on some Netflix and why chill? Why beat around the bush but you ain't shaved, baby?
Yo, what? What? Yo, first of all, which one of these people is rapping right now? Is it like Wretch 32 or is it Avelino, right? Let me know in the comments who this first guy is. I'm super interested in digging into his catalog. I think he is witty. I think his delivery is just fire, right? It keeps it hip hop. Yo, I need to know more, bro.
Define trill. I should get all of my exes watches cause time heals. I'm with a new thing in the yard on some Netflix and why chill? Why beat around the bush but you ain't shaved, baby? Put you on invasion alert.
That sounds like a line that Eminem used in 8 Mile, dude. It sounds very much so like you're scared to eat blank, so you eat around the bush, referring to like to that kind of overall topic, dude. super solid. Let's get it.
And why chill? Why beat around the bush? What, you ain't shaved, baby? Put you on invasion alert. I think I'm JK. The plan was to change the game and never let the game change me. So it's no strings attached until wireless main stage me. Yeah, like Free said, can't you hear the difference? I'm in Cavalli and Trues, but that's just religion. Every time I made you
I'm in Cavalli and Trues. That's a true religion, but it's just religion. I feel you, bro. Yo, man, speak your shit, bro.
Can't you hear the difference? I'm in Cavalli and Trues, but that's just religion. Every time I made you pay attention, I was worth the listen. My team consists of content, that's what you call consistent. Yeah, ignorance has never been as bliss as now. I wondered why I never got a look in when I listened out. The maddest thing is being yourself is what makes you different now. But pay me no mind and I won't need it because I think aloud. Sometimes 1,000 words are worth a picture. Ignore the fact.
Pay me no mind, I don't need it. I think aloud. Yo, come on. This guy is dope, bro. Like, he's dope, right?
And then I won't need it because I think aloud. Sometimes 1,000 words are worth a picture. Ignore the fact that I'm an artist. That's why I'm on Insta. Hard work breeds success. And although I'm in love with her, I'm going to need a midwife. There's so much pressure to deliver. But I...
1 second.
Insta, hard work breeds success, and although I'm in labor with her, I'ma need a midwife. There's so much pressure to deliver.
Man, get this man a midwife, bro.
But I'll deliver. It's about time that I had mine. Went from trap lines to captivating you with lyrics. That's a trap line. Where I'm from, there ain't no helping hand. There's just gang signs. Holy water flows when you hear bap. That's short for baptized. Yeah, I want my name in lights, not in a list. Name a pair of rappers that could walk in our Rizzle kicks. 2016 is the rise of the lyricists. Young Pharaoh.
Get it.
Man, Avelino in the building, guys.
Oh, I've encountered this guy before, bro. The guy who's screaming at, like, the top of his voice, bro. Okay. yo, this guy here can rap. But the guy who was, like, legitimately clipping his microphone, as in he's, like, this close to this shit and screaming at the top of his lungs with, like, the gain on, like, maximum. I heard him with Token. The rap, the Token went up there for, like, a free verse. They killed it that day, too. But that's when I encountered whoever that guy was screaming on the mic, and I never forgot it. And I honestly told myself, hey, listen, if you ever get suggested to do something from this guy here, don't do it. Because honestly, this guy here is like, he's too loud in my ears, bro. There's no reason to scream like that. I don't know. I get that you're hype, bro, but calm down, all right? Let's get it.
Proud flame.
Man, I have a leader in the building, cuz!
You just gotta listen to it, though.
Pay attention to it.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Move on. Move on, bro.
Wow. Bet you ready after that, yeah?
I'm good, man.
You sure?
Okay. Yeah.
You wanna sit down for a minute?
Hold on. Hold on. He's not screaming anymore. Let's listen. Let's listen in. Let's listen in.
Yeah, I'm nuts.
Yeah. Wow.
Lately, that's been getting ever so close. Feeling.
He didn't even let the beat breathe, bro. All right. I feel you, bro. You don't need, sometimes you just don't. Sometimes it's okay to smother the beat, bro. Choke that shit out. All right. Just, you know, hey, the beat's there. I don't need it. That's kind of the vibe I'm getting from this man right here, bro. All right. Smother the beat and just spit fire, bro. All right. Let's get it. Check it out. Yeah.
Wow.
Lately, death's been getting ever so close. Feeling spirits while I'm driving. I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road.
Yeah, go get that ghost, bro. That ghost is, it's going to set you back a little bit, but. Ghost is fire, bro.
And never so close. Feeling spirits while I'm driving. I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown. I'm trying to buy every home on my road.
All right.
Takeaway's been over-rinsed. I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rap.
Whoa. The last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend? He's potent, bro. That's what he's saying. He's potent.
Out here that can mirror me.
Let's get it.
Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out here that can mirror me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, they must be kidding me. Yeah, remember playing Operation? Yeah, That's how I feel about these compilations. Think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We've all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I'm bringing sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense, I'm a rap genius. I've passed since. So
all right.
You ain't got a 2-1 and you ain't free to. You gotta graduate before you pass Wretch. We got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because
you got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Listen, bro, we got bars on top of bars, inside of bars, like doubles and triples all over the place with this guy here, this new guy. Listen, these guys are both amazing at what they are doing, bro. Period. All right? Period. I need to know more about both of them immediately. Like, in the comments, just let me know. Hey, you need to hear this specific song from this guy. You need to hear this specific song from that guy. Okay? Dude, killer. Let's get it.
Before you pass Wretch, we got off. So if you ain't got a 2-1 and you ain't free to, you gotta graduate before you pass Wretch. We got off on the wrong foot because you half slept. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 right. hours I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in the days, writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear the difference?
Shut up,
Yo, stop me, man.
I mean, he killed it, though. He killed it.
Goosebumps out here.
We go again.
He killed it.
There it is, man.
Well, I just need to take a moment. Just a moment.
Fire, old flame coming soon.
Take a moment and turn the gain down on your mic, bro.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Lately, death's been getting ever so close. Been feeling spirits while I'm driving, I should get me a ghost. Growing up, didn't know the difference between the road and my home. Now I'm grown, I'm trying to buy every home on my road. Takeaway's been over-rinsed, I need a chef to come and live with me. Last time I picked up a pot, I nearly killed a fiend. I don't see a potent rapper out there that can make me. When I gave my kidneys to these kids, you must be kidding me.
Turn up!
Do you remember playing Operation? Yeah. That's how I feel about these compilations. Think they're the next Dr. Dre until they lose their patience. Saying the game's in a statement, that's an understatement. I mean, how much more gems can I drop on the future? How much of my fans might just not buy my new stuff? We all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring in sandwich to the beach in the hope of...
Keep that in mind. You have all these bars. You're dropping all these bars, but nobody hears a brewer. Remember that, all right? Remember that. Keep that close to you, all right? Keep it close. Bro.
Just not buy my new stuff. We all got bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring a sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense.
I'll bring a sandwich to the beach just in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Listen, this is crazy.
Bars, but nobody hears a brew. I bring a sandwich to the beach in the hope of finding tuna. This is nonsense. Past tense. I'm a rap genius. I've passed sense. So if you ain't got a 2-1 or you ain't free to, you gotta graduate before you pass Wretch. We got off on the wrong foot because you half step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours I'm awake, the other 3.
Yeah, his pen is crazy, bro. Watch out for whoever this guy here is, bro. Watch out for him, for real. Let's get it.
Step. Meanwhile, I'm getting restless because I can't rest. 21 hours I'm awake, the other 3 I'm in a daze, writing what to say with my last breath. Can you not hear the difference?
Perfect.
Even when it's in your system. Every time I flip the script, I got a scripture. I've seen man go all from right. The strip to the strip club. I'm trying to go from eating rich tea to the rich club. I used to want to go from the bitch to the bricks, cuz, and then I realized that it's a fix when your skin's dark. Should Perfect. I do a Kanye and keep it chiller? Fuck that. Even when I lose, I'm the winner. I'm the people's champ. Let me thank the people who never got the point until they grabbed the needle. Niggas try to minus my pluses just to divide my people. Who go from stepping on roaches to stepping by the Beatles. It's progression at its finest. They say my weakness is kindness. I kill them with success because it's timeless. Every verse is a verse from the chapter of writing. The writing's on the wall. We know who destiny's child is. King Kendrick or Jermaine Cole? Or are you saying King Wretched or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes.
Wow. Yo, these guys are fire, bro. Both of them. This guy right here is just on another level of shit, bro. Like, he just is like, yo, okay, I'm just going to name all of Jay-Z's albums. I'm just going to name drop shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to drop names. And listen, I feel you, bro. He's bars on top of bars. He's like, yo. Yo, why have I not? See, listen. Okay, I get it, all right? I may be stuck in, like, an American bias of just listening to, like, you know what I'm saying, American hip-hop. I know there's crazy shit out there, right? I ventured a little bit musically into, you know what I'm saying, Australian hip hop, right? It's fire. But I literally never actually took my time to, and like looked into anything involving the UK, right? So like, honestly, I didn't know they had barz like that, right? Because all I heard for the most part was like UK drill. This is not UK drill, bro. This is something different, right? And UK drill, I think I heard like maybe one song because it was on the same beat as like, no matter of fact, I didn't even hear the whole song, bro. I heard like a verse, I think, and it was not impressive, right? So like this, if they're rapping like this, they're keeping hip hop alive like this, bro. I need to know more, bro, right?
I'm trying to lay the King Kendrick or Jermaine Cole. Or are you saying King Wretched or Jermaine's Cold? I'm trying to lay the blueprint and give you reasonable doubt so when you watch the throne, they can see me change clothes. Hang on, wait. You best believe that I'm a general, cause one of us has got to compete at all the festivals, and I've been out here rapping for free before my testicles drop, man. I'm so credible, I'm incredible, They say a promise is a comfort to a fool. I'm lying if I wanna say I live in comfort, I'm the truth. And this will be the best fire in the booth, and I doubt they'll tell you different when I'm standing in the room. Why? Different class. Sometimes you have to ask, do you want to be the best in your country or your school?
Ooh.
In a country full of rules where we're sending lollipop to keep them sucking on our balls. The survival of the
city,
so I'm Mo Farah. I'm black as Akon, just trying to find my own gaga. The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone, but I'm yard grown, so why?
He seems to mention a lot of things about his skin tone itself. I think he may be, like, but like the amount of times that I've heard him mention issues with his skin tone, it kind of makes me think that he is extremely self-conscious of his skin tone, and basically that's what I'm getting from that, from him repeating it multiple times at the very least, which is fine, I guess, you know what I'm saying? Well, not fine obviously, but I it's understandable. I guess wherever he lives, it's tough for someone who appears as he, but either way, dude, lyrically, this guy is super nice, bro. And I need, as I said, I need to know more, bro. I need to know more.
Trying to find my own gaga. The less mercy you show could leave you merciless alone. But I'm yard grown, so I ain't taking no batter. Nah, and Tidal's got the whole world moving crazy. It's like they'd rather free Spotify playlist. That's messed up, like them cops on the day shift who just can't stop and search without tasing. Shit seems shocking when you're reading about it. 6 years old, they was raiding my house, shit. Trying to find my uncle, didn't open my mouth, shit. My dad might have killed me, no snitch. On our ship. The Titanic ain't going down because of me. See, I can't swim, but I'll be the anchor for this.
Hold on, I'm gonna show you guys something for the ghost hunters out there, right? For the ghost, just this is just for the ghost hunters, right?
A free Spotify playlist that's messed up, like them cops on the day shift who just can't stop and search without tasing. Shit seems shocking when you're reading about it. 6 years old, they was raiding my house, shit, trying to find my uncle. Then
do we have an orb here, people? I think we have an orb here, people. We have an orb. Maybe this is like someone that is like a ghost of hip hop, right? Being channeled into this young man right here. Potentially, you know what I'm saying? You never know. Cause there's no reason. There's no reason why this man is rapping like this, bro. All right? There's no reason why he's rapping like this. This is definitely some type of spirit, basically, influencing this man, watching over this man, right? And hip-hop. He's keeping the hip-hop, and this is the ghost of hip-hop right there, right? Let's get it.
Open my mouth, shit. My dad might
see that, right? See how it, like, disappeared into his body, right? All right? There may be some truth behind this here, right?
Was raiding my house, shit. Trying to find my uncle, didn't.
See, watch it. It's just gonna disappear. The orb is just gonna disappear into his body. The ghost of hip hop has entered him. Respect.
Put my mouth shit. My dad might have killed me. No snitching on our shit. The Titanic ain't going down because of me. See, right. I can't swim, but I'll be the anchor for the scene. See, how did they expect musicians to stay afloat when all our sales keep going down the street? Fire in the booth, young fire, old flame.
Yeah, that shit was crazy, bro. That shit was super crazy, bro.
I'm here for the long run.
He says, I have nothing to say after he said all of that. Come on, bro. We won't believe you.
Let me just say it now. Let me tell you something right now.
You said it last time, don't say it again.
I'm not going to remember the set. I'm off a safe. That right there. That right there. That bar right there. That verse right there. I challenge any artist out there. Any artist out there to come better than come to the studio.
You're gonna get me clashing, Johnny.
No, no, come to the studio, better.
I'm playing. I'm not in it.
That's the hardest verse Vine the Booth has ever had.
My brother.
In my opinion.
Thank you.
It's funny, I've only heard two of them, right? And I think that this is definitely a better take on it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that the other one was terrible, right? I'm saying that the other one was very good, right? But this one is just, you know, there are levels to this shit, basically. You know what I mean? Let's get it.
I wanted to read up again, but I thought you might get annoyed at me.
No. Yeah, we did. I never liked the read up. I didn't.
I'm sorry, bro, but I couldn't help it.
I know.
It saves
cool.
Me keep rewinding the video. I got bad data in it. Like, the video will keep crashing. Wow.
Young Fire, Old Flame, though. We got some good music.
Both monsters. Good animals
music.
In the building.
This shit was crazy, bro.
And that right there was fire in the booth. I'm a little bit speechless, I can't lie.
This shit was crazy, bro. That's it. That was just insanity, right? Hey, listen, yeah, let me know in the comments what I should be listening to from either of these artists. I am completely ready for it. All right, I am 100. If it's like this, if they keep it hip-hop like this, bro, I need to know, all right? Hey, guys, you guys have an amazing day, okay?